Chanel Sassy again. So right now we're about to do a quick unboxing. I'm making a wig for a client of mine, and she got some hair off of Amazon from V-Hair. This is what it came in. I literally just got this up. Okay, this is the lipos, this is the lashes. So we have a 14-inch closure. Let's open this up so we can see. It's a free part closure also. But she is in a middle part bob wig weave. No smell. But of course, I will be bleaching the knots and all that. That's a 14-inch closure. 14-inch bundle, 18-inch, and a 16-inch, and we're gonna make a wig. So I'm gonna open the 18-inch, because I am, also, I'm going to be doubling my wefts on my sewing machine. I do make all my units on my sewing machine. I have a Singer heavy-duty sewing machine. I'm gonna do give y'all the VL sewing machine video. Don't mind, I did my eyebrows on my Facebook today. I did upload this video on my Facebook page. Follow me on Facebook, Sassy Beauty. This is what the hair looks like. It's good. We only making a bob, and it will last you. I have some hair that I got. Again, I have worked with this hair company before, and I can say that I like their hair. Like, I like it. Like, it's affordable, and it will last you. Because to me, I don't sleep in my wigs, so when at nighttime I take them off, so my wigs last me. I literally have some wigs that I've had for like 2-3 years. And stuff, and for me, I just revamp them each time, bleach them, new color, new cut, new style. Okay, that's my good. So yeah, again, the wefts is really good, but the price is good. I like it. It's good, it's not too shabby. And then, like I said, it is gonna be a nice bob middle part. I'm thinking I'm gonna do it to her shoulders. I am gonna construct it on a mesh dome cap. And I am going to be, I'm going to do this hair jet black because it's a natural color. So, yeah. We're gonna buy it jet black. Make the unit. So, you guys check out View Hair on Amazon. I'm gonna leave the link below, so if you want to get some good quality here for a price that, you know, it will last you. It can last you, no lie, can last you up to a year with proper care. It can. So don't think, oh, Amazon has good deals. And you know what I'm saying? A lot of the vendors that's on Amazon are on AliExpress. So don't be scared to go on Amazon looking for hair. Again, this is View Hair. But I'm not gonna lie, I did get a blonde wig from there, 18-inch. The density is like 130. Like, I did not like the 613 wig. It shedded so bad. I literally only took pictures in it for New Year's. I have not worn it out since because it just shed so bad. I might try to put some more silicone mix in it and see what happens, but it just shed it so bad. So their blonde wig is a no for me, but their natural bundles is definitely a yes for me. And then again, no smell, no any of that, but of course, I'm bleaching the knots and I'm gonna dye it and I'm gonna put this in silicone mix, pop it in the microwave for like 15 seconds, and then let it sit for 30 minutes to an hour in the silicone mix. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna dye it and stuff after I construct the wig, and I might make a video on the whole process of getting ready, doubling the webs, and the dome cap outlining. I like to use chalk. I got that from somebody I follow on Instagram, and I cannot forget her. I forgot her name on Instagram, but she makes amazing wigs. Like, and she put me on to that. I think it's Wigs by Bells or something. I know like her logo is like sunflower. Like, she has a unique logo and what she does for her wigs. But View Hair, Amazon, check them out. And I'm probably gonna do another video with me making the wig for my client. Maybe I'll go. I have a reaching video already, so we'll see. So again, like, comment, subscribe, put your notifications on, and come and join the Sassy Gang, because we out here. And come get with your girl. Yeah, come get with me.